Hi, it's Matt from One Week Bath with our continued series of short videos on bathroom design, product selection, and remodeling. And today we're going to discuss the concept of a correct design. It's actually an interesting concept.
It's another edition of Soak It Up with Matt Plaskoff, bathroom design and remodeling.
One of the questions I'm asked all the time is, have you ever had someone ask you to do things in the design that were flat out ugly? And what did you tell them? And of course, we've had people that asked for things that we didn't feel went well together. It's actually a pretty interesting question considering everybody's taste is different and everybody's needs are different. So my initial response is, when I'm asked that question, is yes. I've had people that wanted to do certain things that I felt may not be pleasing from a design perspective. We've had theme bathrooms, a Dodger bathroom with baseball handles. Not everybody's gonna love that, but it was the best looking Dodger baseball bathroom we could build. So I got to thinking, there are some basic design principles. What colors will look good together and not clash? You want patterns that don't conflict with each other. And proportions and layouts are really important in terms of the elements in the bathroom. The bottom line, though, is that it's your bathroom. Are you gonna enjoy it? Are you gonna love the finishes and the function and the feel, and every day when you walk in, are you gonna feel good? So we'll input if we feel that what the client wants won't be functional or, in our opinion, won't be pleasing to the eye, but it's ultimately up to the client. One last thing to consider, are you selling your home? What might be wonderful for you might not be wonderful for the mainstream, and you need to cater to the mainstream. This is also where we can really help. We know what people are choosing on a daily basis, so we know what people like and we can advise you. Do trust the experts, but also go with what you feel. Here's an example of a beautifully contrasting bathroom and one that's actually pretty blah. Here's an example of a bathroom with balanced patterns and one that's way too busy. Here's an example of a balanced layout and one that isn't balanced. Can you see and feel the difference? So that's our short video for today. You can find more videos on YouTube or on our website at onewikbath.com, and we'll see you again.